Here we have vintage sterling silver cufflinks and a stick pin. The cufflinks are large cufflinks. They're 1 inch in diameter, and they replicate a colonial coin, Massachusetts, of course. Let's go ahead and take a look at the cufflinks first. Look, a closer look. There we are. And we'll take a look at the reverse. This works very well. Beautiful vintage, for all intents and purposes, one of a kind cufflinks. There we are. Take a quick tour around. Remember, you can always pause this anytime you want to stop. There we are. They're working perfectly. And this stick pin. And it looks like it's probably turn of the century right there. The latest it could be is 1930s. There we are. Take a look at the reverse. Just focus in. There we are. Has that wonderful patina. There we are. All the detail, all that hand engraving. And it's 19 millimeters from here to here. The stone, more than likely synthetic, but it's a beautiful, beautiful green color. And the stick itself. Pretty pieces. Retail appraised value is $400 to $700.